iPad mini case adds disappearing physical keys to your touchscreen. Apple finally let you install third-party keyboards in iOS, but none quite like this one. This is an iOS keyboard that you can actually feel, but it's not yet another Bluetooth accessory, it's an on-screen morphing panel. This new case from Tactus is called Phorm, and it has a unique panel that covers the screen of an iPad mini. The top portion is pretty standard fare. Down by the home button is where the magic happens. There's a tactile layer which is connected to an actuator. When the iOS keyboard appears, fluid is pumped into small channels. The result is what you see above, liquid-filled domes positioned above the on-screen keys. The Phorm's keys are designed to make it easier to land your fingers in the right places on your iPad's screen. Tapping on the bumps themselves doesn't actually result in the appearance of characters. It's still the iPad's touchscreen and the iOS keyboard taking care of that part of the process. Typing on Phorm can feel a bit strange at first, but Tactus says that users grow accustomed to it fairly quickly. But suppose Apple updates the keyboard in iOS 9, what then? Would your Phorm become useless? Not necessarily. Tactus allows developers to tap into the Phorm's transformational powers via an API. Even if Phorm can't make the buttons line up on a future Apple keyboard, they could always just offer up their own to make things right. Tactus has been working on the Phorm case for several years. Back in 2012, it sounded a lot like vaporware. A year later, though, they were on the convention floor at CES showing off a working prototype. Today, they're finally ready to take pre-orders. A Phorm case for your iPad mini, original, 2, or 3, will set you back $99, plus $5 for shipping, if you order it now. The retail price will rise to $149 this summer once regular shipments start.